Guru Trader Episode 3 Break Retest and Entry. In Episode 2, our Guru Trader has lost his account due to the huge stop loss and bad money management. Now he has funded his account and wants to find a good setup for entry. This time Guru is more careful and he has learned a new strategy called Trend Line Break and Retest for entry. Market is in uptrend and Guru is watching it closely and patiently. He draw the trend line and everything is right. Finally he finds a dream entry setup on USD, JPY pair for a sell, as price has hit a strong resistance level and breaking the trend line and just going down. Now everything is set for a good winning day. But our Guru Trader is getting smarter now and he do not chase the price for sell. He wants to see a decent pullback move to the markup zone before any sell action. Therefore he waits for the retest. Let's see what happens.
Quack. Quack. Oh no!
Quack. Quack. Oh my goodness.
Quack. 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 Quack.